morning, Riverside High School. Today is September 30th, 2024. My name is Brianne Minkowski.
I'm Trenton Floyd.
I'm Julie Arabelle.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Nicholas Bowen, and here is today's sports report. The Dallas Cowboys beat the New York Giants 20-15 on Thursday.
Good morning, Riverside High School Rams sports fans. On Friday, the girls' soccer team defeated Pemberton. Natalie Tax had a hat trick. Larissa Santos da Silva and Danielle Clellan each chipped in with one goal. Taylor Grinnan recorded an assist. And Zoe Davis recorded the win for the Rams. The girls' volleyball team was defeated by Camden on Friday, despite a strong effort from several of the girls, including Ariana West, who had a great day. The Rams then continued their weekend at Pensauken in the BCSL Volleyball Challenge. The girls were unsuccessful moving out of the first round, but had a great day. Some of the best volleyball they've played all season long. On Saturday, Ron McMahon represented the Rams on the cross-country course. He finished 50 out of 125 runners in his group and set a personal best on a 5K course. Love it. Great effort, Rams, and we'll look forward to seeing you tomorrow morning.
FCA. The FCA will have lunch on Wednesday, October 2nd. Please sign up ahead of time so lunch can be provided for you.
In Rams sports action, the varsity and JV boys soccer teams are at home versus Palmyra at 3:45 p.m. The volleyball team is at home versus STEM Civics Junior Varsity at 3:45 p.m. and Varsity at 5:15 p.m. And varsity girls soccer team is at Palmyra at 6:30 p.m.
Students, homecoming dress drive. We are collecting homecoming dresses to help those in need. Please drop off dresses in room 222. We'll let you know when you can try on dresses.
Happy birthday to Anthony Elvalo.
That's all for today. Thank you for stopping by, and we hope you have enjoyed today's edition of The Rampage. And as always, have a great day.
Bye.